would like the Deputy Prime Minister to award the medals to the runner-up team from Singapore.